the plains, down your Santa Fe, I met a cowboy right in the range one day. And as he jogged along, I heard him singing a most peculiar cowboy song.
Like I said, we came here in 1958 with basically with nothing, just some salamis and some foods that my mother put in our pockets.
I was only 12 at the time. I worked in a produce store, and my brother Frank worked in a meat store. And we all went to school, and from school, one thing led to another. We wound up buying a small supermarket in the Bronx. And food business became part of our lives.
Hi, how are you? Great.
We work basically 7 days a week. It's something, it's a passion for us. At dinner time, we talk about it. Wherever we go on vacation, we go visit supermarkets or ranches or farms, wherever we go, just it's in our blood.
Doing good. We're doing good. Thank you.
We realized that quality was the most important thing to our business, because that's the only way quality will live forever. And in a sense, when a customer comes and buys something, and the price may be high, she may say, oh, that's right. But when she goes home and she realizes that the quality is good, the price is always forgotten.
Good quality beef, like everything else in the store, you know, tell us something about you.
Certified Angus beef, I mean, we know that, you know, the Angus breed of cattle is definitely, it's the quintessential eating meat there is.
We have nothing else but Angus in our cases anyway. So, customer come here for that reason, I think.
Well, I think it's a great pleasure and great honor to be able to sell this great meat.
Any butcher or any meat cutter can cut a piece of CAB beef. And if he doesn't get goosebumps, if he doesn't proud of serve that piece of meat to a customer by hand, by just giving it to the customer and be 100% or 150% sure that that customer is a customer for life.
But one thing about certified black egg, it's consistent. Doesn't matter what I get, always looks good. That make it much easier for me to take care of the customers. But at least you can say, ah, delicious. Cut.
Get away from me. Okay.
Our kind of our motto is always, you know, it's quality. And Certified Angus is quality meat, and that's, you know, it's part of our business. It's offering quality products all the time.
I want to thank the whole association that's doing this to raise this beef, and they're doing a great job, and I want to thank them. And most of them, I think, are owned by families also, for what I heard of it. Thank you.
Too much singing, it's cocktail.